had two brilliant candidates in a field where we are very active in. It's immunity, neuroimmunity, which has a very close relation to inflammation and to immunity. That is another strong field of Eppendorf research.
Take it very much to heart and very seriously. It's a real honor. For me, it is a very touching and important award.